What's up, guys? It's your boy, JK, baby, for the Rock Solid Champ. Bye!
I'm over here at work, and I got a zit. As you can see, I got another zit right here. Can you see it? Oh my god, are you feeling disgusted?
I like popping my zits because I think leaving it and letting it just come out by themselves is way better for the skin. Because I don't want to scar my face.
Oh, they do call me Scarface.
But that's on account of my little friend, if you know what I mean.
A small penis.
Anyway, it is Eid! Eid Mubarak to everybody who celebrates Eid, brothers and sisters. Eid Mubarak. We are here at work. I'm working. I'm not celebrating Eid today because I'm working. Do you celebrate Eid? Eid. Do you celebrate Eid?
Yeah.
You do?
Do I celebrate Eid?
Yeah. Eid. Never heard about Eid?
What is that?
So, as Muslims, you're supposed to celebrate Eid. It's Fardu, which, means obligatory. It is mandated. Is that the right term to use for this? Yes, I think it is. Because, to be honest, I forgot what the hell mandated mean.
I'm retarded.
An official order or commission to do something. Okay. That's what it means.
Okay, so I was right.
The thing is, you should celebrate Eid with your family. My family is overseas, in different, all the way in the East Coast, in New York, and I'm over here in Tennessee. So it doesn't feel like Eid, So I didn't celebrate it today.
You know what would cheer me up? If you guys subscribe. Subscribe right now. Like this video. Share this video. Become a member of my team, which is Team Extremely Annoyed. We always annoyed about everything. Day two. Okay, I'm at home by myself. Nephew is still in New York, and so is Big Bro. Yesterday was so difficult to sleep, all right? I couldn't sleep because I keep hearing noises at night. And, when my nephew and my big bro is here, I just assume it's them. But when they're not here and I'm hearing these noises, I'm like, God damn, I'm paranoid. So, I always sleep with my gun by my side all the time. But yesterday, I just kept like, who's there? Who's there? Who's there? And it really was exhausting.
No, that's not me, Phoebe. That's her pal, Phoebe. According to her high school yearbook, they're like BFF. Best friends forever.
Oh. So did friends actually make BFF popular? I mean, obviously, it's well known what BFF stand for, best friends forever. But I'm saying, did Phoebe from Friends made those letters more popular? Like, the phrase best friends forever? BFF? Because it's obvious now, because, B for best, F for friend. Than another F for forever.
I know what you're saying. You're so smart.
Yes, I'm still watching Friends.